Just got some questions about the fight here. Freddie Roach, I got the great Freddie Roach here. Manny Pacquiao trainer. So, now, Freddie, you got some gray, I got some gray. When you get over 40, we get some gray. It's hard, kind of hard to recuperate. Talk to Manny, talk about why this is different for Manny.
Well, Pacquiao, yeah, he's got more experience than us, but his work ethic is really good.
Okay.
I mean, he's never slowed down, and he's always been there. You know, easy. I mean, we did have a couple of injuries here and there along the way, but they're all taken care of now, and he's 100%.
So, Thurman had a lot of talk about how he's going to end his career, put him to sleep, and this is the last we'll see of Manny. Does that give you guys as trainers or Manny any extra encouragement to kind of shut him up?
Manny doesn't care.
Okay.
It motivates me.
It motivates you?
Yes, it is.
And what does that do for your training?
Oh, it makes you work harder.
It makes you work harder?
I will work my ass off of this one, yeah.
Talk about now, you're in the corner, Bobo's in the corner. Talk about how that dichotomy works.
We're a good team together. We work every day together, and it's all teamwork, but I'm the lead guy in the corner. I love it. Get him used to it a little bit, so, yeah, but for this big fight, I will be there.
We're looking forward to this big fight, big guy. Thank you for your